Charge the skill ref.
On that stretch, could you
go to see the refing skill on the ball skill?
Come on. Oh, come on, Ruth.
Yeah.
try out.
No way.
And she goes, oh, our friends, Jamie and Leo,
were saying to do something at school. I said, oh, look, you do that, that's fine. And then Mum rings back, she goes, no, no, we're all going to go for Euros. We'll all meet there. So we went there, and then we went to Canterbury Leisure afterwards for coffee. I said, oh, I didn't even put anything on Facebook, Mum.
Euros,
yeah. Yeah, Marrickville, Illawarra Road, mate, the best. And it was actually but the traffic, I don't think it's ever taken us that long to get from our place to Marrickville. Like, in around Strathfield, Homebush, Burwood, in around there, it was
Absolute chaos yesterday.
So much traffic on the road, yeah. Oh, far out. But it was nice when then we went to Canterbury Leagues afterwards. No, Mum and Dad's, well, their wedding anniversary, their 50th.
Wow.
That's worth something.
Yeah, I know, not many that get to that milestone these days, is it? So, yeah.
Congrats to watching.
Yeah, thank you.
Thanks for watching.
Yeah. Where did they meet? My dad, at school. They only went to school until they were 12. They actually, my mum's sister is married to my dad's first cousin, so that's how we met. You know, we're from Australia. But it was funny because they used
to be there.
And I said, Mum, Dad's brought you back to where he first met you. And where the mirror shop is, like they literally lived around the corner from there.
Oh, well done, Dad.
Because I said, well, we'll just come to dinner. I don't have to come to coffee or whatever. I'll be all done.
Yeah, good boy.
Because otherwise we would have just.
Unlucky.
And then Phil says, so yeah, we went there.
And plus it's probably got so much easier than the
Oh, better. It's just at night, bad light. So it was supposed to be at the Greek Church of Marrickville. Like, and I've picked up Mum and Dad because I've had the cake. So I'm going to Mum and Dad to look at the cake there in the reception first. And then it was so cold. So I was like, if you're sitting in the back. Anyway, we're almost at Marrickville. And my sister-in-law rings me. She goes, where are you guys? I said, oh, we're almost at the church. Why? Is everyone all right? She goes, no, we got here about 10 minutes ago and the priests have changed the church on us because at Marrickville they were having some celebration. So the priests amongst them decided it was going to be at Bankstown, but no one bothered to tell. So all the guests were turning up to Marrickville and then we're all getting like, you know, and I said, well, we're not going to be there by 1 o'clock, she goes, Olympia, no. Drive safe, get here when you get here. Okay. So, anyway. Like sometimes, like lately, like the last few years, people have sort of waited to the first day. But this little bubba was a.
Trying to do the touch it and then. Have you seen it before? Where the corner takes it, but he just touches it and it pretends like it hasn't been taken. And then Izzy went there to go chase it. She picked up on straight away. Goes, oh, I'll take that. Cheeky. Put in the mixer. Shot, man. Yeah, good ball.
If they score,
oof.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We were going to
go.
This
is terrible.
Yeah.
Oh.
Come on, ref. Are you serious?
Yeah.
You're allowed the sandwich now. It's out.
Well done, that hustle. Let's go, Nepean.
Let's do the Oreo. Angels and taking any shots at. No. Oh, come on. Wow. Oh, so she does it, and then they call it. Oh, where it goes.
You tick the box.
I love it.
Ellen is pushing in the car, so it wasn't quite. He went rogue when he was in. Ellen's on track at the moment.
Well done. Let me just hit it to China. Hey? I should control it. Control it. Is that? V.
Paul said the girls can sit there. They're starting at the
time.
Yeah, good ball. Wow.
Good chase, Kiara.
Yeah, I had to finish that.
Did you
see Hunter? I had to finish that one. Play with.
he'll pass out.
See that move, Mars? Nice. See that move? Come on, ref. Are you serious?
She didn't lead in.
Yeah! Well done, Bella!
That's shit. We're going for the ball, we're going for plays.
Let's go, girls, another one.
Right. Guys, serious or what?
Yeah, that was.
That's ridiculous, man.
Let's run with it. Let's go.
Go. We're playing rugby league today, huh? Jesus.
Go, 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 go,
Are they serious or not? This guy's